not the chair. Today I'm going to present hotel booking, direct hotel booking in front of you. So what is direct hotel booking? Direct hotel booking is a process of booking through the hotel website directly. So a hotel having a website will facilitate this option of direct hotel booking in its website, which allows the visitors to come into the website and book a room directly from the website itself. So the next question which arises is there any other available option for hotel booking? So the answer to this question is yes. There is an available option for hotel booking for the visitors, and that is OTAs, online travel agencies. These online travel agencies are bigger players, which I mean is they have tons of hotels under their beds for which they provide hotel bookings for the visitors, but through their website itself. Expedia, booking.com are some of the examples of OTAs or online travel agencies. So the commission that goes through these, a hotel having its website under this belt, under the OTS belt, have a commission of around 20 to 30%, which is a huge chunk of revenue being eaten away by these OTAs. So what do they do is, in order to counteract this, hotel come up with this solution known as direct hotel booking. So the advantages of direct hotel booking, to be precise, I would say the advantages of direct hotel booking are, one, it's the transparency. It's the transparency through which a visitor can book a room through the hotel's website. And what do you mean by transparency, you would ask? So the transparency is a trust factor that is involved. There's no violation of the trust factor. So if a, suppose a visitor comes to an OTA, he finds a different website for a different hotel, the trust factor comes into play. That is negligible. It comes into question. But above here, the trust factor does not come into question, as the website is itself of the hotels. So the hoteliers would not, the visitors would not have a problem booking through the hotel's website. So this is as far as transparency goes. The next is the discounts. Now when a hotel has its website, that means the hotel would be having a control over this, over his website. But in case of OTAs, he does not have a control over his own website. So he goes into, so this agenda goes into play. How come this agenda goes into play? Now a hotel having its own website can control the room rate. So he can offer a discount at any time he wants. So if there's a retention of a customer, there's a retention of a visitor visiting again and again to a hotel can avail some discounts if the hotelier finds him the correct fit. So this is the second advantage of direct hotel booking. The third advantage is customization of the website. Since the website is of the hotels itself, it can customize it into any form. So if it has to change the design in accordance with the visitors coming to visit that place, so it can directly go to the website and change its layout. So customization of the website can be done through, if the website has a direct hotel booking facility. So the next, the complimentary services. This is a major part of when a hotelier offers its services. In this package, you cannot include complimentary services. You already have to mention the complimentary services to the OTAs in order to attract visitors. But here you can customize your complimentary services. You can include a gym, you can include a spa, you can even offer something for free. You can offer complimentary services for free itself. So these are some of the advantages of direct hotel booking. So listed are some of the advantages of direct hotel booking. If you have any queries, any sort of doubt, please find me in Bookingjini or mail me directly. I will support you through this book, direct hotel booking question. So you can reach us at Bookingjini.com. Sorry. You can reach us at support@bookingjini.com, or you can visit www.bookingjini.com. Thank you.